What's up, guys? I'm back with another video, and today we're gonna be checking out the Kid Leroy Marshmallow. Oof, he got marshmallow on this bit, you know what I'm saying? Feel something. Now, Marshmallow, he one of my favorite DJs, you know what I'm saying? One of my favorite, you know what I'm saying? He is fucking hella good. Like, I don't know why, but every song he makes, the one with Juice WRLD, that shit was hard. I didn't hold on. But Marshmallow, one of the greatest, you know what I'm saying? We got the Kid Leroy. Thank y'all so much for the support. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe if you're new. Let's get right into the video, bro. Yeah. You gotta learn to trust yourself, these people not your friends. You know what I'm saying? That's a fact. You gotta learn to trust yourself. You know what I'm saying? Love yourself, trust yourself. You gotta learn to be alone as well. You know what I'm saying? You should, bro, you should always just feel the need to go out alone. Alone. Literally, like, some days I just be going out walking. I just walk to the fucking park alone. And just sit down on a bench and just, like, you know what I'm saying? Just let my mind flow. Let it do what it do. Just meditate and some shit. Like, I don't really be needing to go out with people like that. You know what I'm saying? I don't really care too much. I love myself. I'm always in it with myself. You know what I'm saying? I live every day like I celebrate my birthday. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's my birthday every day. I treat myself with y'all. This YouTube shit. You know what I'm saying? My job. Get money, you know what I'm saying? Going out alone, meditating. You know what I'm saying? Like just doing things that make me happy. So yeah, that's a fact. I seen people change because of the shit that I got on. You know, I'm making money for these people, but what they doing for me? You know what I'm saying? I hear a lot of shit about keep your day ones with you. Keep your day ones with you. Like, bitch, what are they doing for you? You know what I'm saying? You're the one bringing in the bread. What are they doing for you? You know what I'm saying? They're probably your day ones. Yeah, but you're supposed to help each other. You know what I'm saying? Not help him and fucking help him forever. Just do all the work. You know what I'm saying? Without him doing anything or them doing anything. You know what I'm saying? Like, what the fuck? You gotta be helping each other, not just you doing all the work. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I promised that I wouldn't lose myself, but damn it, here I am. You know what I'm saying? I feel like we've all been there, you know what I'm saying? Where we lost ourselves, where we felt like, you know what I'm saying? It was just like, not it, you know what I'm saying? Because I remember some days where I just felt like, it's just not it, you know what I'm saying? Like, I lost myself. I was just sitting here, like, in my room, just heavily sad, you know what I'm saying? I feel like I lost it. But, you know, the greatest comeback ever, you know, KZ in the building. Feel me? We came back stronger than ever. Prove people wrong. Simple. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Now that I got bread, I should be happier. But this should be cool. Like, it's not everything. That comes to show you, man. Money isn't everything. And it's that simple. Like, money, yeah, sure, money can buy you some happiness, you know what I'm saying? Because money, like, you need money to buy shit, you know, obviously. But it's not everything, you know what I'm saying? It won't buy you complete self-happiness. That's why you need to work on yourself before you get to that state, you know what I'm saying? Because now, once you have money and you've worked on yourself, you'll be happy as shit, you know what I'm saying? You're gonna nothing to worry about.
So much, I don't even feel nice. And I know sometimes it might be hard for you to love me. And even
Yeah. That shit was hard, bro. That shit was hard. Holy fuck. The Kid Leroy feels something. He was speaking facts in this. No cap. He was speaking facts. It's that simple. Anyways, y'all. I fucking love y'all. Thanks for the support. Stay positive. Stay healthy. And keep that strong mentality, man. I'm out.